I'm Annie Savage, and I've been teaching and performing American roots music and bluegrass for about 40 years. I was fortunate to grow up with a bunch of mentors that supported me and taught me everything I know about music. It's been my lifelong goal to do the same for other people. Growing up as a young performer, I was encouraged and supported by my family and friends, and I aspire to spend my life paying this generosity back to young people through teaching the skills of real-world music making. I've been teaching, jamming, and improvising in the public school orchestra classroom for 15 years through continuing to pursue my own career and inviting students to perform these songs alongside me and my band, the Savage Hearts. In addition to teaching, I've performed internationally as a founding member of the award-winning band Jeff Scroggins in Colorado and many others. I've worked to stay relevant through recording 15 albums, touring and teaching in bluegrass and folk music camps throughout the United States and Canada. Today I'm asking for your support. I'm recording my first ever solo album with my friends called Teaching, Learning, and Loving. It is a group of songs that speak to the teaching and learning process that I have lived for the last 30 years. The CD will feature my incredible bluegrass artist and longtime friend, Greg Blake, along with partner in the Savage Hearts, Canadian singer-songwriter Tracy Lynn, Nashville studio musician Charlie Rose, and Front Range bass phenom Eric Tureen. The material in the CD includes such American roots favorites as The City of New Orleans, Mama Tried, the great Dillard song There Is a Time, and a number of other songs that I both love to teach and perform. It is a highly developed vocal album with a great bluegrass sensibility that interfaces with honky-tonk, blues, country, and late 60s, early 70s American pop influences. We are also proud to feature the Ricky Skaggs, James Taylor holiday piece, New Star Shining, and the gospel song, God on the Mountain. Bluegrass fans will love this album, and we are hoping to fundraise $5,000 to support the production of the album and then acquisition of licensing for creating notated arrangements of each piece for our school tours and work with students in orchestra programs around the country. So please consider supporting my upcoming recording and arranging effort, my debut solo album entitled Teaching, Learning, and Loving. Check out our elaborate rewards that span from lessons to vintage Western wear to instruments and lessons and even our famous Total World Domination Through Vibrating Wooden Boxes t-shirt. Pre-order the CD on the Kickstarter here and we will mail you a signed copy directly to your home as soon as we get the album. It's been said that life is the classroom and love is the lesson. In my music career, I've certainly found that to be the case. I hope you'll continue to support me and enjoy. Play nice and be free.
And know they love you.